Once you've got some 4K image sequences on planes, frame rates start to drop. To solve this, we can use low-resolution proxies in the viewport. First, convert your 4K sequences to low-res video using MPEG Stream Clip or Media Encoder. Select one of the planes and press Shift-D to duplicate, then left-click to confirm. Press F2 to rename the duplicate with an FX tag Proxy or Low-res. Copy and rename the material and give it the low-resolution version of the image sequence. Repeat these steps for all the image planes until they all have low-res duplicates. In the outliner, set visibility for the planes. The proxies should be visible in the viewport, but not in the render. The high-res sequence should be visible in the render, but not in the viewport. As you can see, we now get a high frame rate in the viewport. If you want, you can parent the high-res planes to the proxies.